wrestle the universe where the boys and suits roll in their puke and the gutter's curse is never fire. It's tavern run by a man named Clar. Yeah, that's the strip where the loudmouths roll. When sign says Clar Riley's Rathole. Claw's place has been there for so long. Back in the days before the dawn, when Claw sold the first underage beer to a young B.L.'s with hoofs like deer. Cain and Abel made happy hour, had a few too many and things went sour. 13 yeehaws drank wine and some when the last supper ended in Claw's. Rathole, it's a shitty rathole. Rathole, it's a shitty rathole. Down at Claw's there's always a stool for the shit-faced quid and the loud stuff too. To hear them fall for the same old song, to the moldy old faves they sing along. The joints are loud, you can hardly hear, with the dregs of the human race on a tear. And Claw presides over the works with an idle swill and a face that smirks. Gets bored, sends all the bouncers with the word. Every seventh son of a seventh son, we stomp tonight till the blood runs. The youngest ones with skirts up high will fly with booze till they scream and cry. And a disco hits, we'll watch them flutter out the door, tits up in the gutter. The Claw takes a hanger and a rip off the band. There's no hoochie coo or sleight of hand. A quick fuck you, and if you don't like it, there's plenty will eat Claw shit, so hike it. The Claw reserves a special place for the boys the strangest music make. He's got a record producer friend who signed them up, it'll be their end. They go for broke till the crow of the clock. The Claw locks up and slides under a rock. The cops call the drunks to the drunkard's tank, and the derelicts eat from the garbage rank. The blood is washed from the sidewalks bare. The souls of the departed rest somewhere, and all looks tame by the light of day. But up comes noon and it's time to play.